にはお、我是卡爾。欢迎来到Aeronautica。皆さん、こんにちは。カールです。ようこそAeronauticaへ。 And hello everybody. It's me, Carl. Welcome back to Aeronautica. We're here at Meihua International Airport. And we're back flying this Boeing 777-300ER with the livery of All Nippon Airways with the Eevee Jet and the inconsistent wings. You know from the previous video. And behind us is a Starlux Airbus A330-900neo. Well made. But I have some concerns about the tail area, though. Right, so we're going to be taking on a yellow-rarity charter flight to Yuripa International, the continent of Avalon. That's about that. The current multiplier is 1.9 times, so there's going to be a chance that the engines might get burst. Either one of them. Right then. Let's start the engines. Stato. Let's now push back. Okay, so let's see what is our flight number. Oh. Wrong checkbox. Okay, so it would be 1081. Right then. Oh, did that trip on takeoff? Right, here's the statistics for the Boeing 777-300ER. The 777. The best selling of all. They should change the location of the dealership because Clarence can only fit narrow bodies at the gates. Right then, let's taxi to runway 02. Taxi to runway 2, All Nippon 1081. Or 1081. Whichever you prefer. Contact tower, All Nippon 1081. Right, so there are no inbound planes. We can initiate takeoff right away. Clear for takeoff runway 2, All Nippon 1081. Takeoff was a bit bumpy at the beginning. Contact departure, All Nippon 1081. Have a good night. Let's climb. Thank you. 1,000 meters. For the usual 11,280. And you know why? Because in feet, $37,000. Right, flight level 370. Let's hope our engine holds first at this point, because we've logged more than 6 hours of all those job chaining. Throttle according to the plot, 96%. Right then, enjoy the cruising. Alright, so winds at 40. We can start descending around here. Right, let us now begin our descent. Alright, so this is Capriano Airport. A few of the new airports, or one of the newest airports in Avalon. the right. That's Torchival Airport. The pseudo-Courchevel. Courchevel, Courchevel, pseudo-Courchevel. Alright then, we are 50 kilometers away from Yuripa, and the winds are at 360. Right, so we should redirect to 29, the 2-9er. So the wind should not be more, the wind heading should not be more than 20. Maintain the optimal direction to land. Alright, 38, so that's more than 20, so we should stay on course. Six and two-third hours. What a record. Hope the wind doesn't change so suddenly. Once we reach 3,000 meters above, or 10,000, you can start communicating with Yuripa Tower. Headwind. Yeah. 7.8 knots. Alright, let's start communicating with the tower. Lima Bravo Yankee Alpha Tower, Yuripa Tower, good afternoon. All Nippon 1081, requesting to enter final. Clear to enter final, All Nippon 1081. We're still not that close though. Winds have not changed yet. Yuripa Tower, All Nippon 1081 is on final, runway 0. It's on final, runway 11, requesting clearance to land. When did I say 0? Let's now align with the runway, establish pattern. Let's lower the landing gears. All right, the widths have been changed to 80. Doesn't affect anything. Clear to land, runway 11, All Nippon 1081. Alright then. Enjoy the touchdown phase. No outbound aircraft. Feet. Five hundred feet. 400 feet. Not bad at all. Right, so we're here at touchdown, the runway. Welcome to Yuripa, pseudo Belgrade. Or is it Sofia? No, if it's not Belgrade, I think this is Sofia, right. Yeah, so it's pseudo-Sofia International, seems to be. Oh. Slight tripping there. Right, either way. Yes, this is a Sophia, a pseudo-Sophia. Well, Belgrade has said. Much difference. Alright then. Contact ground, All Nippon 1081. Right, so the attitude. Not attitude, altitude! We add 37 feet or 11 meters. And that only refers to the warning sound. Muffin's not yet here. Once again, the statistics for the Boeing 777-300ER or Boeing 777, whatever you want to say, 777-777-300ER. It's a Pan American DC-4. Oh no, it's a DC-7. Whoops. How should I compare 6, 4, and a 7? The DC-7 is the underrated one. Oh, Kevin! You have a 225. Right, so he's asking for a And we see what's that yacht, Maria. Oh, another bump. Oh, as usual. Oh no! 6.8. Alright. Engine 1 is on fire. Okay, so is there a hangar somewhere we can park? And we'll just stop at this fuel depot, and we can end our overall flight. So here we are. Welcome to Yuripa, pseudo-Sofia. Not Belgrade, yes, Sofia. Right, so... Yes, I took a loan just to gather up more money. Alright, so... That's it. What an abrupt end to this job chain of almost 7 hours. But we never reached that far. So here's a yellow... That was a yellow-rarity charter flight from Meihua International Airport, the pseudo-Taipei Songshan, to Yuripa International Airport on the Boeing 777-300ER with the Eevee Jet livery. And on matching wings, of course. With that, see you on the next Aeronautica video. Zaijian. Sayonara! And goodbye.